There we go.
What's going on? City of South Fulton, District 7 Councilman, Mark Baker. We right here at the LA Fitness parking lot on Old National, connected to the Walmart parking lot. And we're meeting needs of people in the community. We got food, about 50,000 pounds, and we also have more than food. We have toiletries. We're out here doing it real, real big for our community. We're out here also in about another 10 minutes. Brother Reza Islam, Mark Zuckerberg, and everybody else forced to censor this brother. So we're giving him a platform right here in the city of South Fulton, the blackest city in America. We're being unapologetically black, and we're servicing the mind, body, and souls of our community. Come on out, check us out. Bob Johnson.
Yep.
Bob Johnson.
He here?
Yeah. I'm about to introduce another speaker.
Okay, okay.
And then I'm going to bring Reason on. Okay. But we want to talk to you about
Okay.
I'll just send you a